Hello everyone out there in YouTube land. Welcome back to my channel for another video, and this is going to be a video that I don't think is going to get a whole lot of views, but I'm going to do it anyway. And I am going to be showing you guys all of the Christmas cards, the many Christmas cards, many Christmas cards that I got over the last week or so. At my P.O. Box and other places. So, are you ready? And these are from also long lost friends. So the first card is from a woman I used to work with a long time ago. And the only time we talk to each other is once a year at Christmas. And she only sends me a Christmas card if I send her one first. So here's the card she sent me. It says Happy Holidays. It says Seasons from Hallmark. That's a pretty card. Is it me or is the camera blurry? The screen blurry. Does the screen look blurry? I don't know. No? Maybe not. And so inside it just says, thinking of you with smiles and warmth and a wish for holiday joy. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. And I'm not going to say her name because it's not necessary. Then I have another woman that I work with also many years ago, who only sends me a card if I send her one first. Do you detect a pattern? So she sent me this card, which is really pretty. If you guys hear a whole lot of rattling and noises in the background for the first time, it is not my pug Malcolm. It's actually the steam coming up through the heater there, through the radiator. That's the word I want. Okay, so it's really pretty. And then it says, Gifts from Santa is an original painting by Susan Wingett. So, and anyway, this says, wishing you the gifts of peace and happiness this Christmas and throughout the year. Merry Christmas and all the best in 2018. So that's very pretty. Yeah. I got some very nice cards. Oh, something that I should address before I forget. Two things that I should address. I did 3 Christmas gift opening videos. I had to disable the comments on the videos because people were being ridiculous. They were being ignorant. And they were being nasty. Because I'm not the type of person who naturally, you know, exclaims, you know, thank you from the heavens, you know, because I'm natural and I'm not, you know, jumping for joy for every single gift, even though I appreciate every single gift. There were people who were saying, oh, you don't appreciate things. And you know what? And I was just tired of the stupidity. I really am. So, and then any video in which I have a friend or guest of another race, I have to worry about getting racist comments, which in this day and age, I know there are still ignorant people out there. So I have to turn off the comments. Okay, so while I'm on that, I want to thank Jen, for the lovely shirts. I've been wearing them. And Jen, you have to let me know what size you are because I want to send you a New York t-shirt. She sent me one from Pittsburgh, which I love, and I've been wearing. And I've been wearing this Maryland shirt with, it says Heartbreaker on it. And see, it's got like a, there we go. It's got a hot pink, Barbie pink trim. I've been wearing that with my pink velour pants that I have. And they're just, all those shirts you sent me were just so comfortable. I have to send you a Brooklyn one. So please let me know down below what size you would prefer. And I'm going like this. Because when I opened the present from Jen, I didn't notice that there were actually 2 candles by Victoria instead of 1. So there was the black currant vanilla. And of course she got me my favorite color, which is purple. Can you tell? So the black currant vanilla is the one that I opened up on my video, and it smells amazing. It smells really amazing. And I've never had a Candles by Victoria brand candle. And then I completely did not see this in the bottom of the box, and this is Dark Kiss by Candles by Victoria. And I thought it was gonna smell like Bath and Body Works Dark Kiss, and it kind of does. It has this really sensual scent to it with almost like a sugar cookie sweetness. It's so delicious. So delicious that I love them both. They're both amazing. So anyway, let me get back to the cards. And the good thing about these cards, not only are they fabulous and I get to interact with you guys, but I've gotten some new pen pals. New people have written to me instead of, I love my steady people, I love my repeat offenders, but it's always good when I get a new friend. So anyway, and when I get a YouTuber friend. So this is from Lisa at 45 and Fab, who I absolutely love. Go check out her channel. She is very inspirational, and she sent me a card from the Dollar Tree, because I know, because I bought a box of these same cards, but I didn't use them this year. Anyway, it says, thanks for your love and support. I appreciate you. Love ya, Lisa from 45 and Fab. And she has beautiful handwriting. Can you see it there? Yeah. So, thanks to her. She is such a sweet lady. Then I have a card here from, I believe this is Mary in Oklahoma City. And Mary sent me two cards. Mary sent me a Thanksgiving card. And at first I thought that it just arrived late, but it's postmarked December 19th. So Mary got a little behind on her holidays, but we love her anyway. And it's a very cute Thanksgiving card with a little doggy on it. It says, hi, happy Thanksgiving. It says, hope you and your mom and Malcolm all have a great day and weekend. Keep the hauls coming, from Mary. So thank you, Mary, for the Thanksgiving card. And thank you for the Christmas card, which I will open, is coming up somewhere in this pile. Then, this is really pretty. This card is from Zoe in Canada. And Zoe's been a longtime subscriber and friend on YouTube, and she's wonderful. And it says, this is really pretty, look. It says, Christmas means sharing time and traditions, moments and memories, laughter and love. And then it's a really pretty pop-up card. Isn't that pretty? And this is $5.99. This is an expensive card. It says, wishing you a holiday to remember, filled with all the happiness, magic, and wonder the season brings. And it says, happy holidays. Have the best Christmas ever. Oh, here's another thing that I want to mention about gift giving and prices. Okay. Let me repeat this for people who just don't get it, okay? It is not important to me how much someone spends on a gift. The only reason that I look for the price tag is out of sheer curiosity, and it's forced a habit that I've been doing for years. And I always like to see, I don't know why, it's like a game I play with myself, that sounded bad, of just checking if the person remembered to remove the price tags. And I know I'm guilty of sometimes leaving the price tags on when you should take the price tags off. So it really does not matter to me how much anyone spent on any gift. Yes, it is the thought that counts. It is just simply morbid curiosity, force of habit, that I just check the price just to see if the person remembered to remove it. Don't ask me why. It's just a thing that I do. Okay. Having said that, because I had some people saying, oh, you talk about the price and this and that, and they get all their pantyhose in a bunch. So anyway, back to Christmas cards. So this is from Joe in Massachusetts, and Joe has amazing handwriting. It's really pretty. And he sent me the most adorable Hallmark card. Look how cute. And this is from Hallmark Cares. So I think it's like a recycled thing. And then it says, wishing you merry on top of merry on top of merry this Christmas. Merry Christmas, love, Joe. And that is just so pretty. So I appreciate that, Joe. Thank you so much. Okay. R. You guys know R if you watch my channels. My channel. Singular. R in Maryland. She sent me this really, really pretty card. It's gorgeous. And it's by the Voila Company. which is a Dollar Tree company. But I did not see this in the Dollar Tree, and I was talking to one of my friends about it, and he was like, you know, they probably carry the Voila brand in other stores other than Dollar Tree, and it's probably not a dollar. And I did get caught on that, because my friend, well, not my friend, somebody that I know was giving out Christmas cards, and I picked up the box, and I said, and I looked at it, and it was a brand that they carry at the Dollar Tree, and I was like, oh, I'm in Dollar Tree all the time. I never saw these cards before. And she was like, that's because they're not from the Dollar Tree. So yeah, they do carry Dollar Tree brands, or brands that they carry at the Dollar Tree are carried other places as well. Anyway, so it's from R, and it's beautiful. And it says, to someone special. And then it says, may your holidays glitter and shine. Yeah. So, that's really nice. I have to send R a gift. I am way behind on my gift giving, you know, but end of the year budgeting and stuff. It might take me a little time. So, this is a new pen pal to me. Stephanie in Ohio. So welcome, Stephanie. I don't know how long you've been subscribed to the channel, but welcome, and glad you're here, and glad you sent me something, and thank you for writing. So it says holiday cheer, and it says thanks for entertaining me with your videos through the years, a long time subscriber. I thought that she was, because I've obviously opened this card before. Well, thank you, Stephanie. I'm so glad that you are a longtime subscriber and part of the YouTube family. And thank you so much for sending me a card. Now, I will have to send you a card for the next holiday, which is probably... Next holiday is Martin Luther King Day. I don't know if I'm sending out cards for that holiday. Maybe Valentine's Day? Who knows? So then I got it's one of my repeat offenders. This is Jody in Michigan. And this is also a Voila card that she must have purchased other than the Dollar Tree, because I never saw this card before. It's gorgeous. It says, to someone special. It's so beautiful. And see, this part is raised up a little bit. The book part. Someone special, so pretty, and it's let me show you. So it's detailed, so like it has little raised elements here and here, and it says, God bless you both during this wonderful time. Well, it says to me and Malcolm, may the merriment of the season fill your heart with cheer. Love that word, merriment. It says, God bless you both during this wonderful time of year. Wishing you many blessings in the new year to come. Merry Christmas. Love, Jody. Well, thank you so much, Jody. That is so sweet. And I do need blessings. I've been having a lot of stress lately. You know, just end of year things. And it's been a little stressful. Maybe that's why I wasn't jumping for joy during my gift opening things. I've had lots of stuff in my mind. But reading your cards always makes me feel better. Now, this is a new pen pal, a new writing friend to me, and this, I'm going to take a guess. This person spells his name Jesus, but I'm guessing it is Jesus. And I will leave out the obligatory comments of getting a card from Jesus at Christmas. Anyway, so this is from Jesus in Arizona. And he sounds wonderful. And he sent me a Peanuts card. Here we go. So pretty. And it says, hello, I'm a big fan of your channel. It's nice to unwind after a long day by watching one of your videos. That is so nice. I'm so happy to hear that. It says, I'm a first grade teacher, so I do get home tired. Looking forward to a new year of your awesome videos. Hope to hear from you. I definitely have to send him something. Jesus, if you're watching, I definitely have to send you a card or something New York themed. I picked up some new New York magnets that are really, really cute for the fridge. And actually, my mom found them for me when she was out and about at like a houseware store. So I'll have to see if I can send you a magnet or something New York related. And then it says, wishing you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And that's wonderful. And he has a very, very nice handwriting. Not that a man can't have nice handwriting. It's just, you know, from my experience, that's not usually the norm. But you guys prove me wrong, because I get tons of cards from... not tons of cards from guys. I think I have more female viewers than I have male viewers, but the male viewers that write to me, a lot of them have beautiful handwriting. I have to be careful what I say, because everybody likes to pick on things, you know. Anyway, this is from Mary. Mary is the one who sent me the Thanksgiving card, so she also remembered to send me a Christmas card. It's so pretty. It's an old-timey train with peppermint wheels and Santa. And it says the Christmas Express. And it says... oh, it says, I tried those Christmas stamps. They're like little stamper things. I tried those Christmas stamps just like the ones you got from Dollar Tree. And while they worked, they also left what looked like an oily ring around the stamp. So back to the Dollar Tree they are going. I warned you guys. Keep those hauls and videos coming. Really enjoy seeing them. You always put on an interesting spin on things. Hope you and your mom and Malcolm and the guest have a great Christmas and Happy New Year from Mary. Thank you, Mary. And she put a sticker. You guys always decorate so festive and lovely. So, yeah. Okay. Next we have Tina. Tina from Massachusetts. I always have to try to get my state abbreviations correct. I don't know. Okay. So, Tina from Massachusetts. She sent me this card here of the Abominable Snowman from Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. And it says, oh, now I remember who she is. When I just opened, Tina has the cutest cat ever. Well, not to offend the cat owners out there, but she's got a really, really, really cute cat named Moo-Moo. And Moo-Moo is black and white, just like a cow. And it's funny, because when I used to keep fancy mice as pets, I had a black and white mouse named Moo-Moo. It's a great name. So it says, Moo-Moo and I wish you and Malcolm a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. P.S. She loved watching the video, the friend mail video. Love Tina and Moo-Moo. Well, thank you, Tina, and big hugs to Moo-Moo. So, you know, someday when I have when my channel gets bigger and I have like 100,000 followers or subscribers, maybe we'll do a meetup. Wouldn't that be scary? Although I don't know if you'd come all the way from Massachusetts to New York. Okay, so now we have a letter from Corpus Christi, Texas. And it says, let us know. And this is from Layla's Lovely Life and Family in Corpus Christi. And it says, we just wanted to drop you a quick note to wish you, Malcolm, the guest, and your mom a very Merry Christmas and wonderful New Year. Well, thank you, Layla's Lovely Life and Family. I don't know why I'm getting sniffles. Maybe it's because I was inhaling those candles. Anyway, okay, this is a new friend. Everybody welcome, Barbara from Pennsylvania. So, I have bought these cards too from the Dollar Tree. They're real pretty. This says Walking in a Winter Wonderland, and it says Merry Christmas from Barbara. P.S. I love your channel. Keep up the good work. Well, thank you, Barbara. I will have to send you something as a new friend. I got glitter going all over the place. Okay, now who do we have? We have the Wetzel family from Maryland. And let's see here. This is really pretty. Can we guess which card, which out of all the cards has the most sparkle? This one. Look at that. They really glued on the sparkle. That is so beautiful. Can you see the sparkles? It's just like watching falling snow. I am easily amused. Okay, so anyway, this says, warmest holiday wishes to you and yours. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Love your channel from Bonnie, Kevin, and Miranda. Well, thank you, Bonnie, Kevin, and Miranda from Maryland. And again, I have glitter going all over the place. I'm so sparkly. Okay. Now, this is from Kathleen. And Kathleen, you'll remember, I always remember Kathleen because she makes the most fabulous knitted booties ever. And Kathleen is from Nebraska, which I always wanted to visit the heartland, but never had a chance to. And this is from her. Is it pretty? And it says, enjoy the holidays. The best to you and Malcolm. Love your videos from Kathleen, aka the Booty Lady. So, of course, I could not ever forget Kathleen and her fabulous booties that she makes, which I think she should start her own business because they're just so amazing. Okay, now I have Joni. Joni from West Virginia. If I get your state abbreviation wrong, I apologize in advance. This is so adorable. It's so like retro, beautiful. And it says, Jesus is the gift. You know, it's funny. I read this card after I got that card from Jesus, and I thought of him when I read Jesus is the gift. It says, Jesus is the gift, we're the blessed receivers. Wishing you a joyful Christmas and Happy New Year. And then it says, thanks be to God for his indescribable gift. And that's from Corinthians. And then she wrote in, Merry Christmas, wishing you all the best in the upcoming year. And thank you for the wonderful card at Thanksgiving. So I sent her a card and she sent me this beautiful, beautiful card. One of my very, very favorites. You know, I'm not a religious-y person, but sometimes I like a good religious-y card because, and I know that's not a real word, I like a good religious card because it makes me feel, I don't know, it's comforting. That's the word I want to use. It's very comforting, and I can't get this card back into the envelope. Okay, we're almost to the bottom. Okay, I'm running out of time on my camera here. Brandon from Kentucky. Happy holidays. Brandon is a man of few words. He says, hope your holiday is full of love and laughter. Have a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year from Brandon. And he decorated the card. And then it says, wishing you a season filled with happiness and joy. So thank you, Brandon. Then, of course, we have our longtime friend, Stacy from Las Vegas. And look how cute. It's not a pug. I think it's a French bulldog. It says, 'tis the season to be jolly. And then it says, wishing you a joyful holiday. Love, Stacy from Las Vegas. And then it says, BTs are pug's cousins, right? BTs. Oh, Boston Terrier. That's what it is. A Boston Terrier. Duh. Not a French bulldog. And this is, Merry Christmas and thank you for your card. You're welcome, Stacy, and thank you for your card. And then, let's see, we're getting down to the bottom. This is Wendy. Wendy is the one who sent me the candles and the fabulous shirts that I have to send her a shirt back. Wendy, remember to tell me what size shirt you would like. This, it's an owl, and it's perched on top of a tree, Christmas tree. It's such a beautiful, whimsical design there. Warm wishes this holiday season. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Love, Wendy from Delaware. Thank you, Wendy. And then finally, last but certainly not least, we have Lori from Delaware. And it says, have a warm Christmas. A cute little bear hug in the sock. And then it says, may you share a very cozy Christmas with those you love. Give Malcolm a hug from me and have Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year from Lori. Thank you very, very much, Lori. So that's all the Christmas cards. I hope you enjoy this video. If you like my channel, please subscribe. And until next time, goodbye everyone out there in YouTube land.